Hello, and welcome to episode 4 of my Perfect Dark Run. Really? Where are you? There it is. Contacts are.
We've recovered the Sapient from Carrington and altered its programming. It no longer has a personality, so there will be no further incidents.
This will reduce its efficiency. My team will have to take it to the core themselves. This will endanger them. You should have anticipated that the Sapient might develop a troublesome moral code.
No one could have predicted that, and I resent being singled out for blame. What about him?
The President turned down your request for the loan of the Pelagic II. Could it be you overestimated your influence over him?
No. Perhaps I underestimated his resolve. We have a contingency plan ready to go, and we will move as soon as the presidential entourage arrives at the airbase. All I need from the president is a tissue sample.
Assuming you don't get any interference. If Carrington has pieced together enough of this, he will have called for reinforcements.
There will be no outside help from Mr. Carrington. The technology you gave us is installed in Nevada and fully operational. We can intercept any craft they use.
Then the devices we gave you are working correctly. Good. Because we believe anything which does not work correctly should be destroyed. Consider that as you follow your backup plans.
The safe's heavily encrypted. Take a little longer.
Affirmative. Intruder alert! Hold security to the vault!
Intruder alert!
My gun!
We've got a gun down!
Dark reporting in. Prepare to receive a download of the meeting data. Priority request for an Institute support team to protect the President before he goes to Alaska.
No time for that now, Agent Dark. There's been a development during radio silence. The craft carrying those friends I was talking about was shot down over Nevada. The weapon responsible was fired from Area 51. That's where the survivors and debris will have been taken. You're to prep for immediate dispatch when you return here. Cunnington out.
Area 51? But what about the President?
Woo.
Okay, Joanna, take a look at this. Our operator inside Area 51 was able to get this out to us. This is your entry point, a deserted helipad on the edge of the base. The lift down to the hangars and the rendezvous point is beyond that wall. Watch out for these guards. Here's the communications antenna. Attach a comms rider bug so we can talk to you when you're inside the base. Again, watch out for hostiles.
Oh my god.
Here is our friend. He appears to be physically unhurt, though he hasn't regained consciousness yet. By the look of it, the surgeons are almost done with their preliminary tests and will begin dissection soon.
But who was...
Any questions? No. Good. Away you go to the hangar.
Agent Dark, mission log, 10:28 hours. Against my better judgment, I'm about to enter Area 51.
Why me? Yeah.
Careful with that trigger finger, Agent Dark. You're closing in on my position.
Confirmed.
Come on.
Oh. episode 4 of My Perfect Dark Run. I will see you all next week. Have a good one. Bye-bye.